Well, hi, thank you so much for this award, and I'm going to try to speak in English, okay? Well, I'm so happy because I love amphibians and I love this species. The species is called Pristimantis tayrona, and is endemic to Sierra Nevada, Santa Marta in Colombia. The Pristimantis are a really interesting group of animals because they are the most diverse vertebrates in the world. There are more than 560 species of them in the Neotropic, and we can find from the canopy to under the ground, and we can see in very different ecosystems: the rainforest, cloud forest, the highland, the páramo, and even the dry forest. So it's really interesting group of amphibians. One of the most interesting things of the Pristimantis is that they have direct development, and we can see here in the picture, because we can see a small frog inside the eggs. So they had not a tadpole. When the eggs hatch, appear a small frog. So this is super interesting, and thanks to this they can survive in very different ecosystem or micro niche. Other interesting things is some species have parental care, and apparently this species have parental care, so the male protect the eggs. When I was taking picture of this male with the eggs, it was really beautiful to see. I was with my headlamp observing the frog, and all the time the male was very active, was during the night, because it's nocturnal species, and was very funny to see the male moving around the eggs, go up the eggs, behind them, jumping to different leaf of the bromeliad, because the picture was taken on a ground bromeliad. And well, for me it was a really beautiful moment to see this behavior, no? And well, other thing is, I hope that the people start to pay more attention to amphibians, because we are losing many species of amphibians. The 41% of amphibians of the world are threatened, so please try to give more support to the conservation project of amphibians. And well, thank you so much, and thank you to my family, because they are always here with me, and thanks my friends of Fundación Atelopus, because I took this picture with them in an expedition with them. Thank you so much.